PPM TV, back with another reaction. I don't think I've reacted to X-Rated before, but just by looking at the name and seeing the title of the song, it sounds like it could be a lyrical tune. You know what I mean? So I better stay ready for that one. So my brain better stay intact. But yeah, if you like this reaction, please hit the subscribe button, show some support. I'm nearly at 1,000 subs on my new channel. So yeah, man, show some love. Let's go. Yeah, X-Rated, The Unforgiven, Volume 1. If you want me to do more of the album, let me know. If this is lyrical skill, I'm going to love this. It's just, if I miss anything, you know, when it comes to lyrical skill, which it might not be, but if I miss anything and you feel like, yeah, I've missed it, just please let me know in the comment section, because that's the worst thing you can do, and it happens to everyone, man. Don't fool yourself, because I know there's tunes that will take anyone two or three times to un, you know what I'm talking about. Let's go. Come on. Ooh.
We got a project in the head.
Ooh, what did I tell you? Let's go back.
We got a project in the head. Bomb the niggas wanted to get dead. It's a 50G contract. Oh no,
50G contract, you know, jeez. A lot of people wanna see me dead, a 50G contract. Alright, come on.
We got a project in the head. Bomb the niggas wanted to get dead. It's a 50G contract. I don't know what you did, but they wanna kill you, your wife, and your kids on contact. We got a project in the head. Bomb the niggas wanted to get dead. It's a 50G contract. I don't know what you did, but they wanna kill you, your wife, and your kids. Mortal Kombat. Close your eyes, individual with the scene was. Hit a nigga with an AR-15 slug, and then I grabbed the loot. Absolutely had to shoot, cause he was looking at a nigga with a mean mug, and the thing was.
Had to shoot cause he was off.
Mortal Kombat, close your eyes, individual with the scene was. Hit a nigga with an AR-15 slug, and then I grabbed the loot. Absolutely had to shoot, cause he was looking at a nigga with a mean mug. And the thing was, we was in cahoots, he played games. Shot his ass dead to brain. Had a look of red fluid, was a bitch, and I knew it when they came down to it. He was scared to bind the nigga dead.
Where is this guy from? He's too much. You know, it's a story, so I'm not gonna pause it no more. I need to start listening, I'm listening already, but yeah, getting involved.
Had a look of red fluid, was a bitch, and I knew it when they came down to it. He was scared to bind, and they get scared to gain to get his ass with his actions. Been through it many times before, he was down the side, but how many other niggas really gonna be down to ride when it's time to walk? Ain't got no time for distractions. Money off a bitch, cut them hoes, ain't nothing but some aggravators, unnecessary temptations, instigating situations by making hoes fill up like activator. My nigga jump out of liquor, navigating pack and mojitos and cash and tango. Dot dog hit the corner with the infrared on you, and the blue 99 dies the
cash and tango, then the infrared. He's too much, he's bodying this, man. He's too good that I can't even say his lyrics. Can hear a wow.
The gang situations by making hoes fill up like activator. My nigga jump out of liquor, navigated pack and mojitos and cash and tango. Dot dog hit the corner with the infrared on you, and the blue 99 dodge the Rango. You know what to test it. Fuck around and get strangled till the nigga breath is busted. You must have a death wish. You got horn, but don't get the cardiac arrested. It's too late for retracting your statements. Y'all motherfuckers to warp my patience. On my mama, I'ma make sure your hood gets rolled on board. It's a triple Dayton's. Nigga, you don't know what you're facing. Up a tie in an upset cadet. On the X side, madman and name it down, sleeping off funny style niggas with a tally get that ties. Got a fight in the head, all the niggas wanted to get dead. It's a 50G contract. I don't know what you did, but they wanna kill you, your wife, and your kids on contact. We got a price on the head, all the niggas wanted to get dead. It's a 50G contract. I don't know what you did, but they wanna kill you, your wife, and your kids. Mortal Kombat.
That is it, no way. I'm only halfway, thank you.
Take you out of the game, cause you a rookie making mistakes. You fumbled the ball, 4 quarter down, 7 to infiltrate the game. Working for the state, looking for dirt, but all your sugar ass down was 7. Disintegrated your brain, me get that dog, crumble them all like a 6-pointed earthquake. Build him out of shape, strap a 50-pound weight to his chest plate, up his face.
He's too much, he's too much. He puts things right into perspective hard. It's not just lyrical skill with him, it's the wordplay that he's putting in as well as the lyrical skill that is killing it.
working for the state, looking for dirt. But all your sugar ass down was ever disintegrated. Your brain, me, your die dog, crumble them all like a 6-pointed earthquake. Building by the shade, strapping 50-pound weight to his chest plate, up his fake ass in the lake. Sleeping with the bitches, cause me and my nigga, you bitches, and getting witnesses and plausible. Listen, bitches, the possible. Hey, your mama visit in a hospital. Trauma center when you're delaying my vittles. I'm a son of you, lay in the bed, your body grooves green.
Nah, how
many,
what?
20 earthquake, building by the shade, slapping 50-pound weight to his chest plate, up his fake ass in the lake. Sleeping with the bitches, cause me and my nigga, you bitches, and getting witnesses and plausible. Listen, bitches, the possible. Hey, your mama visit in a hospital. Trauma center when you're delaying my vittles. I'm a sinner, be laying in bed, your body bruised green, purple to red, like a bag of Skittles. And I'ma pack a little 380 cricket to the room, and for being something on your head, boom, now you're dead, time to cremate. Seen photo, I'ma blow up your stomach in 9 months. Rosemary, baby, stab, bust about your guts, it was my semen. Mere feral day, birth of my demon. I was meant to be a fear screaming, calling all mad men. We deeper than the Pac-10, packing Mac-10s, ass ready for life. And nigga, your life is in danger. The facts on the two-story, niggas wanna hang your wide. They gon' find a corpse in the two-story building, no head, no hands. Ain't no checking dinner records, ain't no fingerprints. As for identifying the body, ain't no chance. Got the cops shocked, leaving niggas propped up in fucked up positions like Dean Coons Hollywood. I'm a psycho, and the motto is all of y'all bitch niggas gotta die today. I'm taking off wherever I go. If you in the car, we did it, better have a guy in a mask. Ain't no telling when we have to blast. I'm a side at the crime scene, picking up the aftermath. I'ma forever be at the cash. That's why I'm at that ass. You wonder dead or alive. First man, put your head, get the prize. When we kick down the door, we'll catch you with the bed. Don't be surprised, got a prize in the head. All the niggas wanna see you dead. It's a contract worth 50 G's. If you chillin' in the town, looking for you with murder on his mind. A 9 mil and a 50 to squeeze. Niggas wanna gun you down. I don't know what the fuck you done, but it was major. You better die that my nigga hit me on the pager. You beside it, every single rider in the town. And body, we got a prize in the head.
All the niggas wanna see you dead. It's a 50 G contract. I don't know what you did, but they wanna kill you, your wife, bed, your kids on contact. We got a price on the head. But all the niggas wanna see you dead. It's a 50G contract.
Right. Yeah, people, any more reactions, send it to you, man. He's insane. Hit the subscribe button. I wanna see more of them. Salute.